Hi, today's topic, some numerical problem on energy. Problem number one, a dart gun pushes a dart with a force of 15 newton, thus displaces it by a distance of 4 meter. Find the amount of work done of the dart. Here, given data, F is equal to 15 newton and S displacement is equal to 4 meter. Therefore, value of work done F into S 16 newton meter or 60 joule. This is the answer. L dash 25 joule of work by pushing a table with a force of 200 newton. What is the displacement of the table? Here given data, and question is the S is equal to what? We know that W is equal to F into S. Therefore, S is equal to W by F. Meter. This is the answer. How fast should a body of mass 45 kg run so that its kinetic energy be 900 joule? Here given data, mass equal to m is equal to 45 kg and kinetic energy is equal to 900 joule. We know that kinetic energy is equal to half into m v square. Therefore, m v square is equal to 2 into kinetic energy. This is the answer. A water pump can lift 30 kg of water per minute to a tank if the potential energy of the water stored is 21.6 kilojoule. Calculate the height of the water tank. Here take G, gravitational force equal to 10 meter per second square. Potential energy is equal to 21.6 kilojoule and mass m is equal to 30 kg and g is equal to 10 meter per second square. We know that potential energy equal to m into g into h. H is equal to potential energy by mass into current. Kilojoule convert to joule by this is the answer. Last question. Very important. Two bodies of equal masses move with uniform velocities V and 3V respectively. Find the ratio of their kinetic energy. Here, both side mass is equal to same. रेशियो इक्वल टू वन इज टू नाइन। थैंक यू, दिस इज द आंसर। बाय।